Welcome back to our YouTube channel, Arts International Preschool. Today we are going to learn about body parts. See children, this is a toy car. A toy car has different parts like wheel, light, steering. Like this, we also have some body parts. We are going to see the different body parts. Parents, first I will see which are the body parts to be taught for a nursery student. For a nursery student, we can teach the head, eyes, nose, mouth, teeth, tongue, hands, fingers, legs, toes. These much body parts are enough for a nursery kid. Once the kid moves from nursery to LKG, we can teach them more parts like eyebrows, chin, lip, cheek, stomach, chest, knees, foot, waist, like that. In LKG, they should be able to frame the sentence like, I have 10 fingers. I have 2 eyes. I have 2 ears. I have 1 nose. Like that. Then, these are my fingers. These are my hands. These are my toes. I also request you to teach the kid with actions, which will help them to understand the concept more easily. Also show them the pictures. It will increase the, it will help them to catch the words more easily rather say. Like if you are teaching about eyes, you need to show the picture of eyes. Baby, these are our eyes. Okay, in LKG, kids also should identify the sensory organs like I see with my eyes, I hear with my ear, I touch with my hand, I hear with my ear, I smell with my nose. You can ask the questions vice versa, like ears are used to hear, eyes are used to see, like that. So by asking these questions, the kid will be more thorough with our body parts. So these all are the body parts to be taught in a kindergarten section. First I have told you about a nursery student and then LKG. In UKG, we won't come across like the body parts. We will be asking them questions directly like, how can you feel that an ice is cold? Which body part helps you to see that? Eyes. How can you hear the ringtone of a phone? Which body part helps you to hear? Ear. So we won't be covering too much about body parts in UKG. So it will be done in nursery and LKG. So the kid should be thorough about the body parts in nursery and LKG so that it will be more easier for them to learn about the sensory organs, their actions in UKG. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you like the video, please give us like, share and subscribe. I would like to remind you that this is our Arts International Preschool channel. Our online classes are happening from every Monday till Friday and each section will take 1 hour time. All individual classes are happening. Please enroll your kid today itself. Thank you so much for watching the video. See you soon. Bye-bye.